We're at the World Crown Sports Center in Oxnard. Who did they make champions? And it's the home of Sergio Martinez. And today we're shooting another episode of the Sergio Martinez reality show. Check it out. Sergio Martinez, Floyd Mayweather, and Manny Pacquiao are all considered pound-for-pound kings. I asked Sergio, what does he say about a fight between him and Floyd? Because many fans tell me they want to see that fight. Some even want to see it more than the Pacquiao-Mayweather fight.
Muchos fans están diciendo que será bueno que tú peleas con Mayweather. Mucha gente también está diciendo que una pelea con Mayweather y contigo será mejor que con este con Pacquiao.
Probablemente sí, sería cuestión de ver si aceptan ellos para pelear conmigo. Yo quiero, yo, desde ya yo quiero pelear con ellos, no tengo ningún problema, al contrario.
You know what, definitely I don't have a problem with that. I would like to fight, it would be a great fight, but it's up to them to move forward and negotiate it.
What advantages in the ring do you have over Floyd Mayweather?
¿Qué ventajas tú tienes sobre Mayweather en el ring?
Oh, wow. Soy más grande, golpeo más duro, tengo muy buena velocidad, soy zurdo. Y ahí arriba vamos a ver quién es más inteligente de los dos.
You know, I'm a bigger guy, I'm stronger, and I'm faster, and then it would be up to the fight and see who's the smartest up in the ring, more intelligent.
Watching him fight against Victor Ortiz, do you see anything in his game that you think that he has an advantage over you, maybe?
Este, mirando la pelea con Ortiz y Mayweather, mirando unos cosas falsos que tú eres más mejor que Mayweather.
Mayweather es un fenómeno. Para mí sigue siendo el mejor libra por libra. Para mí es el mejor. Tiene que faltarse a mí para ver luego en qué posición estoy yo, pero para mí hoy creo que sigo viéndolo como el mejor. Tiene muy poquitos errores. Tiene pocos. Tiene, pero tiene muy poquitos.
Yeah, definitely he has mistakes, but not a lot of mistakes. I mean, for him, in his book, he's a pretty phenomenal fighter, and he's very difficult, you know.
People tell me this all the time, so I need to get your take on it. Manny Pacquiao's a machine gun. Floyd Mayweather is a sniper. What is Sergio Martinez?
Lethal weapon is what he is. I mean, watch out, Jack. You know, I don't know. Some machine gun, I don't know. I have somebody that's going to come out and hit you a lot.
Another fight that everybody's talking about, Miguel Cotto, Antonio Margarito. Which one of them do you want to knock out first?
Están hablando de la pelea de Cotto y Margarito. ¿Quién tú primero quieres anoquear?
Me gustaría pelear con cualquiera de los dos. Con los dos. Y no importa el orden. No importa el orden. Estoy dispuesto a pelear con los dos.
Yeah,
cuando quieran.
He's open, he's available to fight the winner and whoever wins. It doesn't matter.
Sergio Martinez against the winner of Cotto against Margarito.
That'd be a good fight because Sergio fought Margarito back then.
When he was 147?
Yeah, 11 years ago. So.
11 years ago? Where were you 11 years ago? You were still probably junior high?
Yeah.
He was still drinking breast milk.
No, he was listening to Bobby Brown.
Yeah, 11 years ago, I was listening to Bobby Brown.
What was the biggest song 11 years ago?
I don't even know. Hired Barney, bought Barney.
Barney?
What's that?
He says Barney. For him, 11 years ago? Let's see. Probably,
Barney song, bro.
Nah. That's what you listen to on the radio, Barney.
How old are you now?
I'm 21.
Yeah, baby.
20. So he was 10 years old? So he wasn't listening to Wu-Tang Clan back then.
Nah, that's my era.
What do you think about Davis and Martinez right here?
In which aspect? Sparring?
Boxing-wise.
Boxing-wise, Davis actually gave him a lot of good work. He works good. I like the way his style is. He can keep a lot of people complications.
Future champion?
Oh, what was that again? I'm sorry.
Future champion?
Of course, of course.
How about Martinez, 21 years old?
Oh, he's 21? I thought he was 16. I'm sorry. Yes, he still has a lot of growing up to it, but he's doing good. I mean, especially being here.
Sergio at this level, yeah, at such a young age.
Yeah, he's doing good. It's a good experience for him. I mean, I'll take my hat off to him, especially working out every morning after going with us in the run, taking him running. I mean, he does the hard work that we do here.
He's Puerto Rican. He has that Puerto Rican blood.
And all Puerto Ricans got that fighting mentality also.
Monstro, being part of the team has been awesome. I mean, it's been a unique thing.
It's like a family in this gym. It's not a gym where people come in and you work out and leave. It doesn't start at the gym, it doesn't end the gym. It starts at the house and it ends at the house.
Exactly. And I mean, that's exactly the way we have it, and that's the way Sergio wants it, man. So that's a beautiful thing that we're all kind of the same people.
How hard does he hit, Adam? Was he ever measured by those electronic machines, the computers?
Well, it's not really the amount of pressure he puts down. It's just sometimes, I mean, you can almost, if you've been around boxing for a long time, you know when fighters, there's actually just some thuds when people hit the bag, thump, 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 you know? But sometimes when he cracks the bag, and at an unusual angle too, he'll come out from an angle from like down here somewhere, you know, like crack, crack, and he'll crack the bag. It sounds like, it doesn't sound like a regular hit.
No, I've seen the bag have the mark of the punching bag. Yeah.
There's a distinct sound to his cracking, you know what I mean? So, I mean, everybody, I don't know if it's going to be the same as anybody else, but at the same time, it's definitely different. And you know, very distinctive too, because I know if I'm not in the gym, I can hear the hits from outside. I know who's hitting the back. You know what I mean? So definitely distinctive. Exactly. You know?
Exactly. You can hear from outside, from your parking lot.
Yeah, you could be out there parking your car, you know, half a mile away. You can hear that little. You can hear that crack. You know,
over the reggaeton music that you can't even hear yourself think you can hear it, and I'm upstairs and shooting from the balcony.
You can hear the cracks, man.
Expect somebody that's going to come at you and entertain you too at the same right, you know what I mean, and mix it up,
put it on the show, like exactly. How does he do that thing too, where he winds up his
which one, Sergio?
Where he winds
when he
I think it's the Kelly Pavlik. Yeah, how do you do it?
I can't do it, man.
Adam, can you do it?
Don't put me in the spot, man.
And what do you think about that when he does that? Is that cool? Because not everybody does that. What do you guys think about Sergio Martinez?
I think he's a good fighter.
Tell me this, when was the last time you got ranked 1, 2, and 3 all very close to the same weight in history? I mean, when was the last time?
And people were talking about it like on an everyday basis, you know, where they say, hey, This is like almost like a, you're right. Like
in the shootout. Same era, because they always have like 20
exactly,
years. They always
exactly.
have like 15 years.
I mean,
yeah.
You know how beautiful that would be for them to make the fight happen. I mean, you know what? Sergio's willing to do it.
And nobody can say that, well, you know, he's too young and he's too hard of a puncher. No, he's older than all of them. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And that
that's
right
an
there,
advantage.
An advantage for them. They should. Are they afraid, you know, this guy that you know, calls himself, you know, Maravilla, you know what I mean?
But we all know Mayweather and Pacquiao are going at it. They've been going at it for years. Maybe Sergio steps in and he takes one of them first.
True. Same thing what happened when
Paul Williams, nobody wanted to fight him.
And you know what? Pavlik got hurt or he's hurt his hand. Sergio stepped up. Look what happened. Beautiful fight. Historical fight. They made 2 fights. I mean, that's...
Knockout of the year against Will.
Knockout of the year. Fight of the year.
So, there you have it. Another episode of the Sergio Martinez Reality Show. Stay tuned for more. From the World Crown Sports Center in Oxnard to ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Setback reporting. Take a step back. Cause it's Ali Setback.